Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
Jack the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh, yes. I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. Oh, no. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
In another life.
Ashley's on the other side. I better find another route quick. Yo, what the hell is that? On your After Effects class. Save one of each stone. I definitely think I need to throw a flash grenade down there next time. I think I can see them through this kind of... Try throwing a flasher down there. Hey, what up, Tony? How you doing tonight, dude? I'm doing all right. I'm on chapter 3-2. Scared the shit out of me. It's a pretty good game, I like it. There's gotta be a way to drain the water. Ooh, treasure. Didn't really get into these games until RE5. I think this is... I played, like, Code Veronica for a little bit, but... never really got into them. I've never beaten a Resident Evil, so hopefully this is the first one. It can be hard in some spots, but it's not too unforgiving. At least this one isn't so far. Am I out of ammo already? Damn. We got a lot of shotties. Kick your ass. No. All right, then. Yeah, they're crazy. At least I got some green herb. They can teleport too. They suck. Nothing under there. But now. Spooky. My man, what are you doing in there? Treasure all the way down there. Unless that's all. No, that's new treasure. We got an elegant mask. Damn, I didn't want to jump down. Want whatever's in this island. Spooky.
Welcome. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
Oh, you put the eyes in. Okay.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come.
I saw all my shit.
Back any time.
thought I had. You got it. I thought I had one extra, though.
What are you selling?
I need a yellow one. Right? Or is it just green and red? Okay.
What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger.
Not enough cash.
What are you selling?
Did I have a yellow one and sold it? I hope not.
What are you selling?
This bangle.
Is that all? What are you buying? Is that all, strength? Thank you.
Yeah, that's true. He's messed up. Take the red herb. Stalian memo. For many years, the Salazar family has served us the Castellans of this castle. However, not everything is bright, for my ancestry has a dark past. Long ago, there was a religious group that had deep roots in this religion called the Los Illuminados. Unjustly, however, the first Estilian of the castle took away their rights and powers. As a follower of this religion as the eighth Castilian, I felt that it was my duty as well as my responsibility to atone for that sin. I knew that the best way to atone for the sin was to give my power back to those who we once took it away from, the Los Illuminados. As expected, it took a little time, but we were able to rejuvenate the once sealed Las Palagas. With this success, I was one step closer to the revival of the Los Illuminados. The reason why I released the Las Palagas from the deep under this castle and gave them to Lord Sadler was not only to repay for the sins of my ancestors, but I felt certain that the Lord would make better use of this power to help save the world. To save those that have sinned with the power of the Las Palagas and to cleanse their souls, creating a world without sinners. The way it was meant to be, once cleansed, they would become one of the only Ganados where they will find their reason to live. And after Lord has succeeded in eradicating the world in which he has envisioned, then the sins of my Salazar family will be atoned for. I want ice cream. Me too. Ice cream sounds really good. Should go for a Mario milkshake.
Ahí está. Ahí está. Ahí está.
Thank you. Boom. Damn, no more. I have TPM, but no rifle ammo. Combine this with this. Alright, let's just try and kick our way. We have a lot of this too. What kind of ice cream do you want, Panda? I'm going to the store. They're not practicing social skills. That's why they must die. Yeah, that's a cop, so he doesn't wear a mask. Yeah, true. Oh, God. Right down the steps. Suplex City, bitch. Caught you hard scoping. Yeah. Hate to see it. So I can go through this door. Am I supposed to follow that guy? Yo, hello, money. Scared me. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh yeah, minigun. Alright, so we got the gallery key. So now we can go this way. Here we go. Good thing I got a key. The sacrifice of 6 lives shall make way the truth path. Sacrifice of 6 lives. That's 6, right? There he is.
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
Well, so you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Get rid of our American friend.
Let's do this first.
Mátalo!
Thank you.
are they running away? Deactivate security system. Got it. Went up here already. deactivate the security system. And we're locked in here. So it's gotta be in here somewhere. Something to do with that thing that we made. Now this is a puzzle. Hey. Right in front of my face. Put in one too many jalapeno, spicy. Hey, there's one of the pieces I'm in. Alright, which door do we gotta go in? This one. You just activated a new game plus on dinner as well. True. Oh shit. Alright, looks like we can't go in this door anyways. It's locked. Alright. in this treasure room. I don't think we can open it anyway. A maze. Oh shit. Two moons make one. Moons over my hammy.
Mr. Kennedy. Still alive, I see. So, do you like my garden?
I see you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
Yeah. Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes your whole life, you'll never get out. Do you know that no one dies without a cause? You will satisfy the stomachs of my cute pets. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tie up a few loose ends, like chasing down a couple of rats.
Two rats?
Two rats.
If one's Lewis, who's the other? Huh. They're an intruder besides me?
All right. Got whipped by a dog. So right. Not, is this nothing? Guess not. Where I started from. Shouldn't have let them out. Yo. thought I heard a chainsaw. Is there nothing in here? TPM. TMPM. Alright, we got the left path. Guessing it's all the way on the other side. Oh, okay. Boop-a-doop-a-doo. Alright, we came over here already. This is where I came from, I think. Gem. This maze is wild. take that though. Where is this stupid thing? Oh! Could this other half be? Maybe over there? I think I came over here. Maybe I did. Gotta be up there. We gotta cross that bridge. This one right here. Yes. Alright, I'm gonna bring it up there.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Let's go.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Damn.
Leon. Long time no see.
Spoilers!
Ada. So it is true.
True? About
Sorry,
what?
Hina.
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
This is the first Resident Evil I played, like,
see
seriously.
You around.
Ada! So.
But it's awesome. I like this game. End of chapter 3-2. Let's go. Alright.